In a world with a constantly increasing demand for climate-smart energy solutions, one of the answers is natural gas and biogas. Natural gas is one of the world's fastest-growing major energy sources and the cleanest-burning fossil fuel. The gas can be found in underground reservoirs all over the world, and the resource of gas is larger than the oil reserves. Natural gas comprises mainly of methane, but also small amounts of ethane, propane, butane, and non-combustibles. When converting the natural gas into fuel, like LNG, these impurities are removed and can be used for other purposes, such as fertilizers or plastic products. The purified natural gas is cooled down to minus 161 Celsius. By cooling down the gas, it changes property. The result is LNG, liquefied natural gas, a clear, colorless, and non-toxic liquid. LNG has several advantages compared to other fossil fuels. It has lower CO2 emissions. By liquefying, the volume decreases more than 600 times. That's like going from a beach ball to a ping pong ball. This makes it easier and more cost-efficient to store and transport, and now LNG is being shipped all over the world in specially designed large tankers. At the gas filling station, it is also important to keep the LNG as cold as possible. The colder the gas is, the more can be fitted into the tank of the truck. The LNG is normally kept in cryogenic insulated storages. Today, with a temperature of minus 130 to 140 degrees Celsius and a pressure of 5 to 8 bars. But in the future, Volvo Trucks and major LNG providers is aiming for minus 145 Celsius and 3 to 4 bar. LNG is sold in kilos instead of liters. Energy-wise, 1 liter diesel is equivalent to 0.72 kilograms LNG. This means that you need approximately 20 kilos of LNG to drive a Volvo FH 100 kilometers. With LNG, the energy content is important. This is measured in a VOB index and can vary from gas station to gas station. Volvo's engine works with all LNG qualities. But as a consumer, it is recommended that you check the VOB index at the gas station where you usually fuel your truck. Filling up LNG is as quick as diesel. You can drive up to 1,000 kilometers with Volvo's largest tank alternative, and compared to conventional gas trucks, the fuel consumption is lower. If you compare the CO2 footprint to diesel, it's 20% lower with natural gas and 100% lower with biogas. All in all, Volvo Trucks' new gas alternative makes it possible to substantially reduce the climate footprint of heavy, long-distance transports.